Welcome to Hot Tips coming from the Smoke Learning Channel. Today's hot tip is how to navigate your grades in the sequence. Color grading or look development is one of those essentials to finishing a production. So here's the setup. In my sequence, I've a few color correction timeline effects applied to different segments scattered across time. Please note that the focus point is on the same video track as my segments with the grades. So let's go into the first color correction and tweak the grade. That's easy. Now I would like to move to the next graded shot in my sequence. It's easy to think that you would exit the color correction tools, move to the next grade, and then go back into the color correction tools again. But that is so slow. So here's your hot tip. When you're in the color correction editor, and only in the color correction editor, there are some nifty shortcuts you can use to navigate just the graded segments. Press Command down arrow to move to the next graded shot, or Command up arrow to move to the previously graded shot. This will allow you to move up and down all the graded shots on the currently focused video track. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe for future videos coming from the Smoke Learning Channel.